here. The first two tunes were Early Morning, a tune written by Mircea Tiberian, that was my teacher in Romania. And the second one is written by one of our teachers here, David Bergman, and I wrote lyrics for it. And now we will continue with a way shorter tune, Toy Tune.
Thank you.
stage. And while he will set up, I want to introduce these wonderful musicians that are next to me. This is Ivan Baryshnikov on tenor saxophone. Diego, DJ Radiator, Hervalejo on keys. Patrice Blanchard on bass. Unai Olabarri Varela on drums. And Laurent Robino. We will play now Silence in Petrila. This is a ballad that I wrote. It's the first tune that I wrote, actually. And it's about the cultural place where I grew up in Romania. And yeah, it's kind of a love story about some nice people that I met there a few years ago. Yeah, so Silence in Petrila.
Thank you.
Islands in Petrila. There's a very nice documentary about Petrila. It's called Planeta Petrila, and this song is in it, but we also have a nice another person who has a part of the much work that was put into that movie, and that's Anka. You should watch that documentary. We should bring it here again.
Yeah.
Silence in Petrila. We will continue now with Moments, another composition of mine.
Bye.
Thank you.
We're trying to find the proper title for it. I don't know.
The title is perfect. It's called. Check it out. It's called Hanging with Anna, and the tempo is at 69.
It's a French joke between us. No, it's out in the open. It is. So thank you so much for being here with us. We will continue with our last song for tonight. But before that, I want to introduce again the wonderful musicians. Laurent Robino on alto saxophone. Ivan Baryshnikov on tenor saxophone. Diego Hervalejo on keys. By the way, tomorrow night you have to come again. Yeah, because Diego will play this time. So again, DJ Radiator presents. Patrice Blanchard on bass. And Unai Olabarri on drums. Yeah, before we play the story, that's the last tune. I want to say quickly for this, what's the story behind the title of this concert? Halcyon. This is a bird, for real. But in the same time, there is a mythological story behind it. So they say, on the Greeks, they say that there were these birds that had their nests on the sea, and they had the power to calm down the rain and the stormy weather. And from this, the word Halcyon also means calm or peaceful or carefree. So yeah, that was, I don't know, I really liked it, so I thought that this would be nice. Anyway, the story. Thank you.
Ana Dubyk, give it up. Yeah, how do you say your last name, actually?
Dubyk.
Close enough, right? Oh, fresh, maybe it's pink.
Kubik.
Searching.
It's worth trying. Ivan, Diego, Patrice, Unai.
Nee, dus. Het is te warm, man. Ik weet niet wat die elkaar doet.